belligerent drunk locals, crime on the streets, and rivers of green. No, this isn't St. Patrick's Day in Chicago. This is Port Glenone on a Wednesday. The streets are rife with panic, of dangerous reports of contaminated water. I don't believe this water is dangerous for a second. To prove there is nothing to worry about, I'm going to personally drink a cup of the water. Jesus fucking Christ! Fucking hell! Oh, Jesus sweet loving Christ!
What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you did. What you say?